came back recently from France, and I had the pleasure to try an amazing salad de poivron, which is basically a salad with capsicum. And to give it a bit of Mexican taste, I'm gonna add avocado to this salad. It's something very easy to do. I just turn on the oven to around 250 degrees, and all we have to do is bring the peppers or capsicum to the oven for around 15 to 20 minutes until it's brown or dark, a bit burnt on the outside. After that, we're gonna put it in a bag, and then we're gonna let it cool down, and you'll see how amazing it looks and how beautiful it tastes. The ingredients for the salad, it's capsicum, all the colors you want. I will add a bit of avocado to give it a different taste. Olive oil, you can use the normal olive oil, or you can use olive oil barrel, and some edible flowers for decoration. So we're gonna start now. I'm gonna put the capsicum in the oven, and then we're gonna peel it off. Alright, so I just removed my capsicum from the oven. As you can see, the color has changed in the skin, and that's what we want. That's what we were looking for. I just kept them in the oven for about 15 minutes, not longer. And what I'm going to do now is put them in a plastic bag. So this will make them sweat, and the skin will come off very easy. And after that, we're just gonna cut them. So once you put it in the plastic bag, make sure it's a clean plastic bag. You just make sure you close it properly. And meanwhile, as usual, I almost forgot to tell you, we will need as well garlic, chopped garlic. Just one piece of garlic will be enough. And a bit of thyme. Our capsicum should be ready. Yes, I believe it's ready. All we have to do is just start peeling off the capsicum. You see how easy it comes off. After this, we're just gonna slice it the way we want it. And we will have to leave it cool down in the fridge for maybe 20 more minutes. We make sure we clean them all carefully. As you can see, it's still hot. I just finished peeling off the capsicum, and the next step is we are going to cut just one side of the capsicum, because now we have to remove all the seeds. We remove the seed all the way, so we make sure it's clean, because we don't want to have the seeds in our salad. Voila! So, I just finished removing all the seeds from the capsicum. I'm just doing cuts of approximately 1 centimeter each. And voila! So I place it back in the bowl. I will add our chopped garlic, all of it, so a bit of olive oil, it might take around 2 to 3 spoons, and the thyme, it's up to your liking, and you don't have to worry about the sticks, because we will remove it. It's just to infuse all the flavors together, and then we can remove it. Alright, so while we wait for our capsicum to get a bit cold, we will get ready to plate up. Like I said, I will be adding a bit of avocado. I think it'll be a nice match of textures and flavors. You're gonna use maybe half for yourself, or a whole of the avocado if you really like it. And what we're gonna do now, I just cut it into half. And the next step, I will cut it again into half. And half again. And this is just to give a nice look to our final plate. Just remove our cling film. I'm gonna plate it up here. You can use any dish you have at home. And what I'm going to do is just play around with the colors. That's why I bought different colors of a capsicum, so I can play with the colors. And all you have to do is just overlay one after the other capsicum with avocado. And now we're just gonna finish our salad with the decorations, salt and pepper. I just finished adding the pearls and our flowers, edible flowers. And the last touch for our salad is salt and pepper. And that's it. We are done. So if you want to add something else to your salad, go ahead. It's up to your imagination. Remember, cooking is about our feelings and about playing a bit with the ingredients. I really hope you like it. I really hope you do it at home. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and follow us on social media. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time on the next episode.